not mean, however, that the drive should always be heroically repressed. Sometimes the shadow is powerful because the urge of the self is pointing in the same direction, and so one does not know whether it is the self or the shadow that is behind the inner pressure. In the unconscious, one is unfortunately in the same situation as in a meaningless landscape. All the contents are blurred, merged into one another, and one never knows exactly what or where anything is, or where one thing will be.